For the first time, the two sides have written the Belt and the Road Initiative into a document to upgrade the free trade agreement. It stresses the significance of the Belt and the Road Initiative in deepening full bilateral cooperation, realizing co-development goals, building on regional connectivity, and promoting regional peace and stability. This will also be helpful in promoting the strategic partnership between China and ASEAN members and pushing forward regional economic integration.